I'm Drake Milligan, and I am from Fort Worth, Texas. I saw an ETA by accident, and I thought it was really cool, and so I started doing it. You know, there's just it's an energy. You know, there's an energy about Graceland and being you know, right here across the street from his house that is just awesome. You know, and I always give it my 100% to these people, because they are the true Elvis fans. You know, and they love it. Really, an impersonator tries to be Elvis on stage. At no point when I'm on stage, I feel like, so I would consider myself a tribute artist, because at no point when I'm on stage do I feel like I am Elvis Presley. I'm just trying to pay tribute to him the best way I can, and to keep his music going, keep his legacy alive. Come on back to me, little girl, so you act like this before. Just a baby, come back, baby. 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 Come back, I want them to take back the feeling that they got when they saw Elvis, that feeling that they had when, you know, just that excitement, and they can go back and they can say, wow, you know, I felt like I was watching Elvis, you know, for a moment there. It brought back that memory. Well, if you ever go, what I'll be old. Oh, oh, I'm so lonely. Would I'll be sad and blue. Not a lot of preparation, doing my hair, you know, doing my makeup, whatever, but there's not a lot of preparation to it. Just kind of get up there and it comes out naturally.
This next one was a huge hit for Elvis back in 1956. I mean, this record had to be 6 feet long. I mean, but it goes something like this.
I like the 50s, particularly the early 50s. because it's just raw Elvis. It was just Elvis, you know, he's kind of shy, he's you know, new to this. He's still that boy from Tupelo, you know, he's still that boy from Tupelo, but he's getting into this, and he's just wild and he's raw.
When the songs of life are ready, stand by me. When the storms of life are raging,
you know, I was 9 years old, and it was the cute factor, you know, this cute little kid getting up there in a jumpsuit and you know, doing his thing. Everybody knows that I do the Elvis act, that I'm an Elvis tribute artist. They all think it's cool. I mean, outside of this, you know, I don't do a lot. I mean, I don't go to school dressed like this, you know, but they think it's cool.
I see you better go be with another baby.
Yeah, we shot here. I auditioned last year at Elvis Week. And it's a film about Elvis in high school, and he's reluctantly entered into his talent show. He doesn't want to do it, but they get him into it, and you know, it goes over well, and you know, it's kind of the big bang for his career. And so we shot here in April. We shot here in Memphis at Humes High and Sun Studio, and Lansky Brothers made the clothes, and actually they made this shirt right here for the film. The short sleeve, and so yeah, it was a fun experience. I'm ready to see how it turned out. It was an exhausting week. I couldn't imagine doing a full film. Like I said, it's a short film. It's only going to be about 20-25 minutes long, and I couldn't imagine doing a full length film. But you know, we'll see how it turns out. See how people like my acting ability.
Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. So my heart.
I don't have a lot, you know. I try to stay mostly dormant during the school year. I don't do a lot of traveling. It mainly just ends pretty much at Elvis Week, but I'll have some shows on the weekends, you know, every now and then.